it's my prayer that I just pick up my cross in front of you. Lord, please.
Lead me to Calvary.
Words never said with the words that he said. Blasphemy to the Pharisees' ears. You the son of God, what you talking about? Man, don't bring it around here. It's crazy though that who he came to save ignore his existence every day, altering our minds to remember him, but still his goodness fades away. I don't deserve you, Lord. I don't deserve your grace. I can never understand you, Lord. I can never understand your ways. I never heard the story when the hero died for the villain. Lord, you got me in my feelings. You got me messed up, tears on my face. Just to look at your cross, I didn't truly know the meaning. But God, I see it now. I see the difference in your cross from the other two standing. The only difference was the man that was on it. Fully man, yet God incarnate. Amazing, gracious, saving grace that saved my life from the place it was headed. Slate wiped clean by the blood that was shed. I know this now, but in case I forget it. Forget your pain, never will forget your name, never will forget the lamb that was slain. Lord, how could I forget you reign? Yeah, you said do this in remembrance of you, so tell me, what does that mean? Cause you knew we would forget what you did, knew we would forget the broken chains. There is a fountain filled with blood from Emmanuel's veins, and sinners plunge beneath that flood and lose all their stains. Before I lived, you went out your way to save me from the price I'd have to pay for the sins I commit against you someday. Now tell me that ain't grace. That amazes me. You took the wrath of God on a tree, and it pleased the Lord to crush you for me. The only son forsaken by the father, becoming a worm to set the captives free. But in case I forget Gethsemane, in case I forget thine agony, in case I forget your love for me, please lead me to Calvary.